village is typical of the Romans, so people built houses around a center, for example, with the church, the principal square, and so. The other part was different colonized because initially it was also frequented during the summer from a family that came from Trento, that's 30 kilometers from here. And this family came here only during the summer for breeding. But then in 12...